auspicious day at KTD Monastery. Slightly more than 3 years ago, 9 women and 3 men left their belongings and their worldly ties to enter into retreat at the Tibetan Buddhist Karmeling Retreat Center under the auspices of His Holiness the 17th Karmapa. They were the 5th group to complete the 3-year retreat and emerged in March 2012 as Lamas. 17th Karmapa is the head of the Kagyu lineage of Tibetan Buddhism, and KTD Monastery is his North American seat. For thousands of years, humans have sought awakening through retreat. From all spiritual traditions, anonymous meditators to great spiritual masters have sought retreat for days or a whole lifetime. Spiritual retreat springs from the heart's yearning for truth and purpose. No one is immune to suffering, and has never been more in evidence as now. Lack of freedom, widespread poverty, mental anguish and loneliness, wars, natural catastrophes. Increasingly, people turn to diversions, harmful habits, and material pursuits, attempting to escape suffering. People do want to live a good and useful life. Many are working to help others and improve the environment. But no matter what their goals, those who have the courage and desire to transform suffering need the proper education and tools to accomplish their objectives. The retreatants at Karmeling are motivated by the desire to free all beings from the source of suffering and committed to training in the principles discovered and taught by the Buddha. The 3-year retreat is not a vacation. It's the true test of endurance and commitment. Meditating in peaceful bliss is not the goal. In fact, the retreat is the ultimate definition of nowhere to run and nowhere to hide, as each person works to tame the most formidable of beasts, their own mind. They hope to find ultimate peace and freedom, dedicating their lives to the virtues of compassion, wisdom, and service to other beings. At the request of the 16th Karmapa, the retreat program at Karmeling was established in the early 1990s by Kempo Kato Rinpoche as a way of training serious practitioners in the core teachings and practices of the Karma Kagyu lineage. On a recent visit in July 2011, Karmapa gave a private audience to the Karmeling retreatants. Support is needed for such an extreme undertaking, and luckily the retreatants are under the guidance of highly skilled teachers. While Kempo Kartar Rinpoche is the supreme guide of the retreat, Karma Lojo is the retreat manager, the men's retreat masters are Lama Tsultrum Jaltsen and Lama Karma Drodo. The women's retreat master is Lama Lodro Lamo. The closed, protected environment of Karmeling allows the students to practice undistracted and with total focus. At the completion of retreat, they are lamas. They are now qualified to teach Dharma, preserve the teachings, and function for the benefit of all beings. They commit to uphold the principles of compassion, self-discipline, and altruism. Congratulations and good luck to these new lamas, and may their commitment and devotion continue to benefit all beings on this earth.
Yeah.